Hello, beautiful people. Today let's play with Skellige, Rage of the Sea. It's a beast deck. I think this is still one of the strongest decks in the game. Definitely, it's competitive against many decks. Especially, it shines bright in round 1 and round 3. And also, at the same time, you have a good bleeding tool. If you have corrupted Flaminica, but the most important part is to play a long round one, and then corrupted Flaminica, she's super high, and then you can replay her once again by utilizing Fukushia in round 3. So let me just walk you through the cards and let's discuss the strategy. So obviously the leader ability here is gonna be Rage of the Sea. Here we have Rage of the Sea for two reasons. First of all, we have here many beasts. And they are, you know, in a synergy with Kelpie, but mainly it's for the Messengers of the Sea that they are getting buffed by every single turn of rain when our opponent is getting damaged. And also we will get a thinning of two cards, and Anglerfish we're gonna get out of our deck. Obviously, regarding thinning, we have over here Mask of Uroboros. It would be the best if we could get rid of two cards, Elder Bear, because this is like purely 6/4, or if we could get rid of Savage Bear, because then the second Savage Bear would play 8/4, 4 points of bleeding. Plus this 4 points, it would be 8/4, so that would be pretty good. Renfri. Here obviously it depends, we don't have a rune mage over here, so basically it's pretty random for us what we're gonna get. Focus, yeah, here mainly for three cards, and I would say in our case the gold cards would be the best. So first it would be Kelpie, secondly it would be Corrupted Flaminica, and then it would be Axel Three Eyes. Obviously it varies, it depends. You need to basically figure it out what is the best in your case at particular moment of the game. Geralt Rivia, this is our hard removal. Roach for consistency, and obviously Roach in our graveyard, he will give us additionally 2 more points for Flaminica, which is pretty good. Kelpie, obviously amazing card. This ability, it's super, I would say great with our deck. Whenever an enemy unit takes damage from rain or storm, boost a random unboosted allied beast by 1. So you can imagine 2 points of rain is dealing a damage, plus Kelpie is getting he's boosting, you know, 1 unit. And then Aguara, she's also a beast. This is a lock and also a removal. Especially a lock removal will gonna be our attitude regarding Messengers of the Sea. So that could be very helpful. Then we have Corrupted Flaminica. Obviously this is a card that should be played twice. Firstly in the second round, and then in the third round. Nikerst, another beast. Sire One, this is our hard removal, especially works well in long round one. So we have two tall punishers. First it's Geralt, and then it's Sire Quen. Not to mention obviously the things that we may draw regarding using Renfri. Axel Three Eyes, our druid. Then we have 14 Renfri's gang. Messengers of the Sea has a synergy with our leader ability. Anglerfish also. Elder Bear, this is just a beast. Litra Heffro. Regarding Heffro, it would be the best if we could play both of them in the same round. Savage Bear, one would be the best in our graveyard automatically by utilizing Mask of Uroboros. Squirrel, just to have some kind of control of our opponent's graveyard. Wolf Pack, for a long round. Eagle, this is just another beast, to be honest with you guys, but we need that kind of cards. And obviously it can give us some kind of advantage, especially in the situation when we're gonna have 3 or 4 of them in the graveyard. So this is the deck. Guys, the deck, it doesn't seem strong, and it seems like what the hell is wrong over here, but to be honest with you, it is strong, and it's, I would say, pretty devastating. Just make sure that you will keep your opponent in play in the first round for as long as you can. then bleed him in the second round, and then in the third round you have everything. What is important for us is to have a last say, and obviously a last say is corrupted Flaminica. So that's it, guys. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for your time and support. Please like, subscribe and comment, guys. See you in the next video. And the last announcement, guys, please go to the nearest shelter and adopt a dog. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.
Hello.
Boss doesn't like me.
There is but one punishment for traitors.
Don't ask a lady her age. It's unbecoming.
Return her to me!
I want every ship ready for inspection.
Out of the way, rabble!
Give me my son.
Any last words?
Of course.
pay for my stolen birthright.
The hounds have caught a scent.
This mess is the Fulmer. His eyes only. Me? You fool! One born to hang will never drown. Look behind you! Oh, come on! Just one look! You're gonna get it now! Me to retort. Thank you.
in the end. The sea will swallow me. You speak our tongue.
Doesn't like it.
Strike first and strike hard.
This world dies with you.
never find peace.
Blessings. We pay her with reverence.
Task. Over with.
Hello.
Doesn't like me.
I am no more. There is but us.
beautiful pair of legs, please. Drown yourself with those damn nets! Melusine sends blessings. Repay her with reverence.
Not your lucky day.
This mess is the phone. His eyes only. I have scores to settle. Kiss my tail goodbye.
lend you a hand, but then I'd have none.
One born to hang will never drown. The sea demands a price, and you shall pay it.
Pleasure to bleed you.
To arms, Ben.
See the other beast.
Gotta dodge. Gotta have the. It.
Return her to me!
Just chop one off.
Not your lucky day.
A bit of respect. You're not talking to Geralt.
You speak our tongue.
I am no more. There is but us.
No, you can't just sacrifice it.
Time you return to the dirt!